this lamb shank. It's very small. Oh, it smells nice. It says we give it a good cut. 1, 2, 3, just to get the taste of the chip in it. Get the taste of the, and also some lemongrass. Taste some garlic. And we need some chili. Where's my chili? Oh yes, also some grass. Some leaf, lime leaf. We need to marinate it so to get a nice taste. And it's pretty spicy because due to this all we need. And we need some salt. Just a little bit salt. And with all these ingredients that I have put it in a big stir, I have also blended some of this, which is already blended, so you can get right in it. That's simple. Now immediately you can smell this. It's completely gone. And with a strong garlic, we put more garlic to get the nice taste. And it's a simple method, and this infused into the meat itself for one night stand. We leave it for a day. The taste of the wok, and in Malay cooking you have thang for giving me this, like this kind of curry. They don't use